The Lit Hour, A Dose of Glass.
My name is Michael Mitchell. This is Paula, Gil, James, Donnie, and Dave. And we're from the Delaware Valley Floral Group. We've just completed the tour of the Elite Foundation, and none of us will be able to put it into words the way that we feel. I'm definitely inspired and love the work that you guys do. And I know I've known Mario for probably 15 years. And one thing that is really important is that to Mario and you, Claudia, it seems like this comes natural to you, and it's your job, and it's your mission and your duty. And so I don't think you take a lot of credit, but please, all of us here, really, our gift would be for you to acknowledge yourself and your students about what an amazing job that you're doing. Because it's not natural. People like you don't. They don't come across our lives very often. Mario, when I met him 15 years ago, has had a huge impact on my life. He's touched me in many ways. He's definitely made me a better man. And the fact of the matter is, I think of the foundation and all the work that you've done many, many times throughout the years. On behalf of the Delaware Valley Floral Group, we'd like you to accept a donation of $12,000.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Gracias.
On behalf of the foundation, I would definitely like to thank you guys, and we would like to thank you guys. And just know that we are working our hardest here with the children, and we're dedicating ourselves 110%, and this will go very far for these children. Yes. So thank you so much.
Thank you.
I've known Elite for approximately since about 1991, and since 1991 they've been one of our most valuable vendors, but more important than the business relationship is that the people behind Elite are the finest that you'll find, not only in the industry but in general in your life. They are just amazing people. The Hannaford family, the addition of Pamela, and I'm proud to be called a relative of the Elite Flower Company, as well as a customer of the Elite Flower Company. I just finished doing a tour of the Elite Foundation, and I am a bit emotional because you just can't describe it, like the taste of chocolate. There's no way to describe the feeling and the emotion you get when you're at the foundation, and it's a mirror image of the people behind the Elite Flower Company, and again, I'm proud to be part of this family.
Okay. The Elite Flower, a touch of glass.